Hello everyone, and this is my tree. This tree is beautiful, don't you think? Do you like it, or have you ever wished you have you own a big enough garden for all kinds of flowers you love? If yes, you and I can share the same hobby. I'm the one who has a big love for gardening. This has been growing on me when I was just a little kid in primary school. It's like wherever I go, I'm always attracted unconditionally and naturally to trees, flowers, all kinds of green living things. You know, I still remember as being a kid wandering all the village roads only to see if there's any new kind of flowers, trees in the gardens of my neighbors, ask for the seeds and bring them to my little garden. So I've got quite a cool collection of trees, many kinds in my garden, from lovely to thorny to weird or even scary. When the balmy wind blows and the flowers dance with wind, oh, it's out of this world, you know. It's so beautiful and fantastic. And gardening is a worthwhile activity, helping me chill out a lot. And so I have longed to become a farmer, yes. But not just like the other farms out there. Mine will be a special one, you know, where not only tourists can enjoy their visits, but also there will be an area for patients to garden. It is an interesting clean bill of health given by many famous doctors. So hit a bird with one arrow. I can pursue my hobby and make a living from it, and more meaningfully, help ill people to better their health. So for many times I think about that dream, it feels exhilarating, you know. No argue, it's a demanding work, and there will be a lot of obstacles on the way. But good thing is, every dream is the reason for the most of the personal achievements I have ever made. Just try. And best thing is in life is being able to work the thing you love, right? So now, thank you for your time watching, and I wish you all a great day. Bye.